Toro Rwenzori Petroleum Community is an organization that was established in 2021 at Uganda Petroleum Institute, Chigumba.
And for you, you acquired the skills 10 years ago and you are not practicing when RDC. You will not. You will fail the interview.
The organization is also an integral group of both professionals and students of petroleum in the petroleum industry from the regions of Toro and Rwenzori.
We were also trained in information communication technology, entrepreneurship and life skills to enable them, to enable us to be job creators and adapt to the different working environments.
Kasolo William, the Ntoroko District Chairperson, held the members of putting up an organization that will help the region to get involved in the oil and the gas industry.
And we should participate meaningfully in the oil and gas industry. That's why I was elected your board member to represent Toro Rwenzori on the Albertine Graben Oil and Gas District Association.
In 2017, the board of directors of AMA Energy Limited announced that AMA had been granted an exploration license for the Kanywataba block in Semliki Game Reserve in Toroko District.
We should find oil hydrocarbons, for you now you know, carbon and hydrogen, hydrocarbons of commercial value. Once we get hydrocarbons of commercial value, it means our districts here will be oil districts.
And you are a living example. There are so many courses being shared out, and you have a good man, the executive. We might, Ntoroko being what it is, we might miss out the advert.
In 2018, the government, through the Ministry of Education and Sports, unveiled the Welders Certificate Program with the aim of providing opportunities for Ugandans, especially the youth in the oil and gas sector.
In January, they will start drilling in Kanywataba and Turako. They are not coming on guesswork. They have already done the surveys, exploration, and we have oil. There are previous wells which confirm the presence of gas, pure gas mixed with oil, and now we are looking for another well that is pure oil to add on this.
And these have acquired detailed trainings in regard to oil and gas industry and its entire value chain, and the training modules include drilling engineering, production engineering.
Report compiled by John Antusingwire for the news.